After more than 4 years as the head of the Assembly, Democrats, Representative Gordon Hintz stepping down. Hintz announced he would leave his post in January, on the 10th of January. He'll remain in the Assembly representing his 54th district. Hintz first elected to the Assembly in 2006 and then elected to lead the Democrats in 2017.
I'm proud of what we accomplished in my time, and I'm confident in the leadership we'll have going forward with a great group of colleagues.
He says one of the best times in the legislature is when they came together to pass a COVID response bill.